Hello everyone, I am Morpheus, I am the owner of 6 e-commerce stores, and today I'm going to show you guys how to create a completely and 100% free online store. Best part guys is that this works for everyone in the world. So whether you're in the United States or in Europe, Africa or Asia, this works for everyone in the world. And this works also for every business. Whether you're a dropshipper, print-on-demand business, clothing business, handmade, e-commerce business, anything that you guys want. And it's super easy and beginner-friendly, and you can create your online store in just 5 minutes. Wow! When you search on how to create an online store on YouTube, you will find all these channels only talk about how to create an online store with paid e-commerce platforms. And trust me, these platforms can get really expensive, like Shopify or Wix. In this video, you will start with $0 and your website will be $0 monthly with a free hosting and a free domain name. How awesome is this? Let's start creating our free online store right now. So, you guys will find the link to this website in the description box of the video that you're watching right now. So click on it, and it will take you to this page right here. So once you're there, click on Get Started for free. Next, you have to sign up for a free account. You can here put your name, your email, and your password. Or you can just sign up with your Facebook or Google account. And now you have to put some basic information about your store, like the name of your store, the country of your store, and the currency. And like I said before, guys, this website is available worldwide. Click on Next. And here you'll find these questions. You can skip them if you want to save your time. And now we have to put our store's name in our domain name. And as you can see, guys, it has this .company.site. And trust me, guys, no one really cares about your domain name. The most important thing here is your marketing. That's what gonna bring you conversions and sales. So it's really not a big deal, but if you insist on getting a custom domain name for your online store, then you can get it for $10 or something, or even less. So click on Next, and now we're inside of our store's dashboard. And as you can see, guys, this checklist right here shows you the list of the things that you need to do to get your website up and ready. So, the first thing I'm gonna show you guys is how to add your products or services to your store. So, to do that, go right here and hover over Catalog and click on Products. And as you can see here, we have a lot of default example products that we need to delete. So, go here and click on these boxes right here. And then click on Delete all example products. So now we need to add our own products. So to do that, I'm gonna assume that you're a new dropshipper who still doesn't know how to add his own products. So I'm gonna use AliExpress as my supplier. So before going to AliExpress, we need first to install the DSR's AliExpress Chrome extension. This will help us to find the best suppliers AliExpress and the fastest delivery on the platform. So for that, go to the Chrome Web Store and search for DSRs. Then click on Install App. Of course, this extension is 100% free, and it will also help us to download the images and the videos for our products, which we will put later on our website. And in addition, this tool will help us to import and sync automatically our products from the AliExpress platform to our store. So now we need to connect or sign up to a DSR's account. For that, go right here, enter your email, then your password, and then click on Sign Up. Now go back to AliExpress right here. Then click on this DSR's extension, and here you can filter based on the option, country, or currency. For example, try and click on option. And here you can find the list of all the delivery companies on AliExpress. I highly recommend you guys to choose USPS. It's literally the best one and the fastest delivery company on AliExpress. It usually takes about a week or less to deliver pretty much all the products. So click on USPS and then click on update settings. And as you can see, guys, it showed us all the products that has a USPS delivery. Okay, these ones right here don't match our search. So just keep looking, guys, and be patient to find a product that says match. Then click on that product. For example, this one right here. To download our products, images, and videos, we need to install another Chrome extension. For that, go back to the Chrome Web Store and search for AliSave. Then click on Download. After that, you can go back to the AliExpress product page. Then click on Refresh. And as you can see, guys, we now can download our products' images. For example, we can download the main images, description images, the variation images, and even the videos if it has one. And I don't think the suppliers really mind if you take their pictures, but I don't recommend you use the same pictures. Avoid any sort of trouble. But for the sake of this video, we're just gonna use these pictures to save time. So now let's go back to our Equid dashboard. And here, click on Add a New Product. So go right here and click on Upload an Image. And here you want to upload as many images as you can to make it look professional. Now let's put the price of our product. So we want the price to be very reasonable. We don't want it to be very high, and we don't want it to be also very low. So it needs to be perfect for the customers. I'm gonna put, for example, $39.99. Yeah, that's the oldest trick in marketing. Next thing to do here is to add a name for our product. Okay, this is super important. We need a nice and an eye-catching name for our product. So let's go back to our product in AliExpress and let's get some inspiration for our title. For example, let's take some words here and there and then stick them together. And that way we can have a nice title for our website's product. Okay, yeah, that can work. And in the description field below, we need to add some images that basically describe what our product does and what is essentially about. The supplier of AliExpress also used some interesting images here. So we can download these images using the extension that we downloaded earlier. So click on Download Description Images. And now we can upload them in our own store. Now, when you click on Options right here, you can upload some different variants of that product. For example, if you have multiple colors of that product or multiple sizes, then you can upload them here. And here, click on Shipping and Pickup. And right here, you can put the weight of your product. You can choose the shipping options that you want to give to your customers. For example, I highly recommend you guys to give your customers a free shipping, because that will significantly increase your conversion rates. People always like the free stuff. So if you put free shipping, that can really help your website. So let's just go right here and put it on free shipping. But if you want to give each product a specific shipping price, then you can go right here and click on this one right here. And here, enter the price of the shipping that you want to give to your customers. And if you want to add the Buy Now button to this product, you can just click on Buy Now button right here and then click on Embed Product. If you want to see that Buy Now product on the instead of the Add to Cart, again, click on the Save button to save your changes. This is very important. And as you can see, guys, it was very simple to add our products. It has such a simple dashboard. And I personally think that this is much easier and much simpler than Shopify or Wix. So now let's start actually designing our store. So hover right here over website and then click on overview. And under here, click on site appearance, then click on edit. And it will take us right here. And here is where we can pretty much edit pretty much everything on our website, starting from the images, the headlines, the theme, the logo, pretty much everything. So for me, this is the best part when creating a new online store, which is designing our online store. So let's start with the most important thing, which is choosing a nice theme for our website. As we can see here, we have a filter to filter through all of these templates, and Equid has many cool templates, as you can see, guys. So let's filter. As we said, we have a clothing store, so let's go to apparel, for example, and let's look for a nice theme for our online store. For example, this one. This one looks really cool. Let's try and click on it. So first things first, click on preview to see the actual preview of your template before choosing it. And as we can see here, we have a banner, we have a shop now button, we have a header right here that looks super nice. And down here we have a collection for best sellers. Awesome. We have another picture right here, another discover more right here, some more collections, and a banner, a footer. That's pretty much it. Okay, and let's go with this one. So click on use template. I still can't believe that a cool template like this is free. If you were using Shopify right now, it can charge you more than $300 for a theme like this. How awesome is this, guys? I'm so glad that I showed you this website. After that, you will get a small tutorial from Equid on how to customize your theme with the theme builder, which is awesome. So if you want, you can watch that quickly, or you can choose to skip it. So let's just click on snooze right here. So as you can see here, guys, on the left, we have all of these different sections right here. So we're gonna go to them one by one. And let's start with our first one, the promo bar, which is basically the promotion bar right here. So let's click on it. And if you wanna change this text right here, check out our spring collection. Let's add, for example, free shipping on our products, or free shipping worldwide. Yeah, that's awesome. You can even change this shop now button. You can, for example, order now, put order now. You can change the link of that button. And let's keep it how it is for now. Now, let's go back right here. For example, we want to change the design of this promotion button. We can change the background, for example. We can change the color of it. And yeah, let's go back right now. Let's try editing this header and menu section. So at the bottom right here, you can either show the header or hide it. And right here in the navigation menu, you can, for example, add another element to our navigation menu. Okay, now this is important. Now let's click on the promo slider. And as you can see here, we can choose one of these three slideshows right here, and we can edit them. For example, this one, Express Your Passion. We can change the text of it. We can change the small description under that headline right there. We can even change the image. We can change the action button, the shop now button. We can edit what it says, for example. And we can edit the link that points to that button. And now let's go back right here. We can even add another slideshow, or we can even delete them. Now let's go back, and this time click on store. And here we can edit our featured collection. Right now it's called bestsellers. You can keep it if you want. And when you click on design right here, you can change the background, the title, the name of the product. You can even add some pictures, prices, and of course you're gonna have to customize these ones right here, the about us section, the new arrivals, contacts or benefits. And the last thing I wanna show you guys is this footer section right here. So click on it, and here you can put the copyright text of your store. You can change the design of it also. So now let's click on publish to save our changes and to make our store go live. And now our new theme is published. So let's click on view our website. And it looks awesome. It looks absolutely amazing. Now, there is one more thing that I need to show you guys, and it is very important, which is to set up our payments for our online store. So as you can see here, they have PayPal, Square and Stripe as a payment gateway. So I highly recommend you to choose PayPal and Stripe because they give the most trust to customers to buy from you. So this is the online store that we just created for 100% free. Of course, you can edit it and make it much better than this. This was just, guys, the basic version of me showing you how to create your first free online store. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. If you've enjoyed this video, then please click on like and subscribe. And feel free to watch my other videos on e-commerce, dropshipping. And I'll see you on the next course.